Alright, hello YouTubers, this is the third tutorial, the money bank. Okay, you take 2 4x8 flat, you get piece, one by six, place it right there, take it 1x4. There, you take a 2, a 1x2, place it there, take another 1x2, place it there, take a 1x6, place it right there, and another 1x6. You should have a little hole. Take a 1x1 and put it on the little hole. Okay. Take another 1x6. Place it in the same spot as the last one. Take on 1x4. Place it in the same as the last spot. Take a 1x3, place it right there, so it's gonna look like this. And take a 1x6, place it there. And okay, so you take a 1x3, place it here, and take a corner piece like that, and you take a 1x4, place it there, so it's 2 layers up. But now you have to make it one more layer higher. Take a 1x6, put it there. Take 2x1, place it right that corner. Take another 1x6. Oops, it's a 1x8. So the last one. I'm just in a rush here. Take another one. And take another one. Place it down. And take a 1x2. Okay, so now it's 3 layers up. Okay, so now you take one of these pieces that covers up 6, and you place it right there. You take another one, it just covers up 2, place it right there. This side, put it the opposite. You could do it the same, don't matter. And you take one of these. It's a 2x8. Put it right there. And a 4x8. Or just 2 more 2x8s. But this is just faster. So, and it stays. Now, right here, you take your ball holder, you put the last 2, you were supposed to leave 2, and you put this flat piece, covers up 6, and you get that flat piece. And you put it in. And you press down. Okay, so now cover it up again. And coin slot, What I forgot to tell you from the other video is you take this is a 2x8. You put them. It's supposed to be like that, so flip it over and you place them on the bottom. Right, please comment, rate, and subscribe.